Zeke, they're closing in on us. Who? The coyotes. You hear them? There. They're closing in on us. I recall a conversation I had with a gentleman who went out by himself, strayed from the cabin, and he felt something by his shoe and his leg, and he didn't fall over, but he pulled out his flashlight and was surrounded by coyotes. They scattered. He was saved. But I shudder to think what might happen here.